On December 10th, when the whole world reiterates its commitment to promote and protect the human rights of the people of the world, the people of Jammu and Kashmir once again try to rekindle their diminishing hope in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and expect from the United Nations that their right to be heard will also be recognized and they too will be counted as people among the peoples of the world. Thank you very much.
I'm going to go to the hospital.